We have to explain expansive fiscal policy in the ADA's model. Expansive fiscal policy is increase in government spending or decrease in taxes. Let's start with an increase in government spending. Government spending increase, aggregate demand in the economy will increase. So this increase in government spending leads to increase in aggregate demand. Increase in aggregate demand leads to an increase in income. Income increases and also an increase in prices. This is the increase in government spending. Or, as we've said, we can decrease taxes. Now, decrease in taxes leads to an increase in disposable income. Increase in disposable income, yes. Consumption spending is a function of disposable income. Therefore, this increase in disposable income leads to an increase in consumption spending. Consumption spending, component of aggregate demand. So the increase in consumption spending leads to an increase in aggregate demand. Again, increase in aggregate demand will lead to an increase in income level and also in the price level. Right, to summarize, expansive fiscal policy, increase in government spending or decrease in taxes. Increase in government spending leads to an increase in aggregate demand and that affects income level and prices. Decrease in taxes works through disposable income and consumption expenditure, and it also affects the income level and prices.